So now, at last fight, blame me. Supreme Court, do or die.
Confronting themes are often the subjects of documentaries, and it's no different at Fifo.
To be honest, I thought.
Il y a des personnes valides qui sont handicapées du cerveau et handicapées du cœur aussi.
In its 14th year, Fifo is now part of Tahiti's cultural landscape, bringing films and filmmakers from around the region to the French Polynesian capital. The films reflecting a diversity of themes and a variety of treatments.
This is actually only the second film festival I've ever been to or shown my work at. It's been amazing being here in Tahiti.
Samoan artist and US-based filmmaker Dan Taulapapa McMullen is the creator of 100 Tikis, a film about appropriation of Pacific Islands cultures, beginning with tiki bars, but looking at Hollywood films.
When I was a child in American Samoa, President Johnson came to American Samoa. He had this great idea. He was going to start educational television. So in all these fales in Samoa, there were these television sets with American teachers teaching Samoan kids. So it starts off with a video of that. And then I cut to a Betty Boop cartoon. For Pacific Islanders, these images are how we are presented to the world often. It's kind of the opposite of Moana. You have this huge company with a lot of money looking at Polynesia and telling a Polynesian story. My film, 100 Tikis, you have someone with no money looking at Hollywood and telling it in a Polynesian way.
Also showing at Fifo, a work made mainly for an online audience by Samoan director and creator of Coconut TV, Lisa Tauma.
I wanted to make something that would just be a good point of conversation for Pacific women, and every Pacific woman I know in the world has issues about their hair, and we've got a particular type of ritual around our hair and our hair for performance, and the ways we treat our hair are really unique in the whole world.
Tauma has screened at Fifo before and says she enjoys taking her work to Pacific audiences.
I love showing it to Pacific people, and at Fifo it's a perfect kind of platform to get more Pacific women to come and see it and just join in that conversation about our hair.
Among the films to impress at Fifo, one with a strong New Zealand Pacific connection, How Bizarre is a documentary about the late Pauli Fuimana, who went on to win the festival's special jury prize.
Three preachers, and this song is the biggest song in the history of New Zealand music, OMC!
As did the film's Zach Ceremony, the story of a young Aboriginal man trying to find his way in the world as he embarks on his cultural initiation ceremony.
This year, you will be going up home, and you will be going through your initiation ceremony.
And Fifo's Supreme Award for 2017 went to The Opposition, a film about the community's battle against the hotel development in Papua New Guinea.
And the displaced residents were now living under canvases and in tents where their homes used to be.
We will fight, not with blood. We will fight with our brain.